conceived in a bathroom. 8 months in a belly he dwelled. Untimely was ripped from his mom's womb and stayed in a hospital cell. Abrasha, Abrasha was nicknamed. His mom ran away with a whore. He got the foreskin of his dick maimed. His dad was lost hunting a boar. Abrasha was raised by his sister. He milked from a teat of a goat. His mother returned and he kissed her. Abrasha a symphony wrote. At 3 the young boy started talking. At 4 he would read simple books. Low prices on toys he was stalking. He defended the flat from some crooks. Low prices on toys he was stalking. He defended the mansion from crooks. His house was put into foreclosure. He went to a church school for boys, but the head priest found out he was kosher and expelled him for spoiling the goys. The head priest found out he was kosher and expelled him for spoiling the goys. Abrasha played amateur hockey. He critically injured his knees. He's worked as a wedding disc jockey and collected exorbitant fees. He worked as a wedding disc jockey and collected exorbitant fees. He grew hair all over his body and played in a rock and roll band. He earned a black belt in karate and broke many things with his hand. He earned a black belt in karate and broke many things with his hand. His desires were getting much stronger. A lesbian took him to bed. As a vibrant dishwasher and was known as a sexy young dude. He worked as a migrant dishwasher and was known as a sexy young dude. He studied political theory and learned how to fire a gun. But revolution made him weary, so his radical days were all done. La revolution made him weary, and his radical days were all done. He then had some unknown adventures. From our story he just disappeared. Some say to the mountain he ventured, for he came back so frozen and weird. Some say that to the north he did venture, for he came back so frozen and weird. He lived as a monk in a cloister, but he wanted to finally be free. The world opened up as an oyster, who knew what the future would be. The world opened up as an oyster, who knew what the future would be.